just your ugly fucking face.
Hello? We need an ambulance here. Right now!
Only registered on-
I need you-
Every-
New target's description. Hold for confirmation.
No!
Your face!
My shit!
the road.
What is the matter with this?
Come on, I've got places to be.
Need to move on.
Come on.
ctOS verified your location. Police are on the way.
lady.
Doing this.
Huh? The ching.
Wait a minute.
No.
No way.
Hey.
Hi, I need an ambulance. It's an emergency.
Suck it.
Get out!
hell out of here. Need a hand in here. Come.
Hey, friend, we can't take you. Fuck! Help him with fire! Oh.
Sorry.
You're gonna be all right.
Appreciate it.
How did you think you were gonna get out of this?
Hey, back off, man. Throw the dice and throw your life away.
Marcus, our favorite monkeys are at it again. They're operating in your area, hacking our crew for intel. This shit has got to stop. I think I can pinpoint where they are.
Satara?
That's gonna get a reaction from Bloom. I can't believe people let them grab so much power. All that sci-fi shit we read as kids. Big Brother, Thought Control, Pre-Crime. It's all here now, isn't it? Thanks to Bloom and their ctOS. Those authors saw it coming decades ago, but nobody listened. Everybody's too sold on pleasant corporate platitudes and flawless branding to realize the whole damn thing's a societal Trojan.
It doesn't help that ctOS actually does what they say it does either. We're opposing a system that helps people on the surface, but exploits them behind the scenes. Makes it easy to paint us as the bad guys.
Question for you. How much access does DedSec have to ctOS?
In other cities, when it was still ctOS 1.0, we had a lot. Sucks, because we were too careless. Missed our window to do something big. 2.0. We're the first group to go up against it, though we're still playing catch-up. They were expecting us this time.
The thought of DedSec written on a whiteboard in some Bloom office makes me all squishy inside.
We keep it up. Next time, maybe they'll use the red marker.